God bless our Bible study on tonight. Lord God, bless our pastor. Be with him, strengthen, Lord God, and lead and guide him, Lord God. Let him know, Lord God, we're praying for him. And Lord God, that God will help him come over these things that he faced against, Lord God. Strengthen him in his daily walk, physically and spiritually, Lord God. We thank you for all you've done and all you yet to do. Bless your word on tonight. Help us to hide the word in our heart, Lord, that we will not sin against thee, Lord God. Lord God, add to the church without the sleeping, Lord God. Add them, Lord God. Help us to be ready to receive them, Lord God. Help us, Lord God. We need you, Lord God. We're in the kingdom building, Lord God. Oh, Lord God, we are good witnesses for you, Lord God. Thank you for all you've done and all you yet to do. Be in our service on tonight, I said earlier. Just bless us, Lord God, one by one and name by name. Lord God, remember your deacons and the deaconess, trustees, Lord God, and the members, Lord God, make up the household thing. We thank you for all you've done and all you yet to do. Lord God, bless your word as it goes forth on tonight. Thank you for what you have put on our pastor's heart to help us to study, Lord God. Our emotions, Lord God. Lord God, whether they be good or bad, Lord God, help us to think on these things. In Jesus' name we pray and we thank you. Amen.
Amen.